Last I got that sinking, sinking in my stomach from that loss. Of course it's got
games at this level, but this is... Passing here. It's with the striker. Superb challenge. They're appealing, but he's onside. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. Oh, and that's given away. Oh, great tackle. Oh, that's a rash challenge there. This is within range then. Collects that one. And he's back in possession. That clearance will lift the pressure. The assistant's kept his flag down. He's onside. The cross comes in. Midfield. Pulls the trigger. Great save. I think it was going in. And that's gone out for a corner. Oh, that's a really dangerous cross. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. It gets the header in. Confident goalkeeping there. Play back for an offside. Well cut out. And he's back in possession. Oh, and dispossessed there. What a well-timed tackle. Defenders are looking to the assistant, but the flag stays down. Passed inside. And the fourth official has indicated 2 minutes of stoppage time. Heads towards goal. Oh, and it's saved by the goalkeeper. Well, Kader, and he's back in possession to the danger area. He read that one absolutely perfectly. What a well-timed tackle. And with the defender now. What a lovely cross-field pass. Played into the box. Whipped in with pace. Oh, there's some potential here. Oh, well, that's the first half there. Defending has been questionable at times. Stern words from the manager in the interval, I imagine. Off we go here. Managers have had a chance to have a word with their players. And it's still anyone's good effort. World-class save there. Well, there's some pushing going on inside the box. Shoots! Striker's ball. And he shoots. Oh, the keeper's blocked that one. And it's a penalty. Which way will he put it then? Saved it. And he's back in possession. Mendes. Super.